طلاب غیر ایرانی فضلای غیر ایرانی بدانند که آنها در ایران اسلامی غریبه نیستند. شما حتی مهمان هم نیستید، شما صاحب خانه اید.
Poem for Ayatollah Khamenei. When the last infallible was in occultation, and there was no one to guide the humanity, a man came to Iran to guide the humanity.
The man of courage and bravery.
The man of faith and solidarity.
The man of knowledge and curiosity.
The man of kindness and generosity.
The man of strength and capacity.
The man of nobleness and piety.
The man of compassion and literacy.
The man in general of superiority, superior.
Imam Khomeini said, protecting revolution is more difficult than revolution. But you protected the revolution because of your experience and humility.
You were born on 70th July 1939 in Mashhad from Ayatollah Sayyid Jawad.
The son of Sayyid Hussein.
The son of Sayyid Muhammad.
The son of Sayyid Muhammad Taqi.
The son of Sayyid Mir Ali Akbar.
The son of Sayyid Fakhruddin.
The son of Sayyid Zahiruddin.
The son of Sayyid Khutbuddin.
The son of Mir Sayyid Ruhullah.
The son of Mir Sayyid Rida.
The son of Mir Sayyid Jalal.
The son of Sayyid Boyazid.
The son of Mir Sayyid Baba Hashim Muhammad.
The son of Sayyid Hassan.
The son of Sayyid Hussein.
The son of Sayyid Mahmoud.
The son of Sayyid Najmuddin.
The son of Sayyid Majduddin.
The son of Sayyid Fatullah.
The son of Sayyid Ruhullah.
The son of Sayyid Nukuddin.
The son of Sayyid Abdullah.
The son of Sayyid Sa'ad.
The son of Sayyid Abdul Majid.
The son of Mir Sharifuddin.
The son of Mir Sayyid Abdul Fattah.
The son of Sayyid Mir Ali Salis.
The son of Mir Sayyid Ali Sani.
The son of Mir Sayyid Ali.
The son of Sultan al-Ulama Ahmad.
The son of Mir Sayyid Muhammad.
The son of Hassan.
The son of Hussein.
The son of Hassan Aftis.
The son of Ali Asghar.
The son of Imam Ali ibn Hussein As-Sajjad alayhi salam.
In 1958, you traveled to Cote, where you attended the classes of Sayyid Hussein Bourgerdi and Ruhullah Khomeini. Eventually, you became involved in the Islamic activities of 1963.
You also served briefly as the Deputy Minister for Defense and as a supervisor of the Islamic Revolutionary Guards in 1980.
In October 1981, you became President.
In 1989, Ruhullah Khomeini died, and you succeeded him assuming the role of the new supreme leader of Iran on 4th June 1989.
You are our reference.
You guided us to the right path.
You are our father.
You are the one we always thank a lot.
We love you forever.
And we pray God to protect you from any evil.
Our wish is to meet you one day and tell you that we love you more.
شما فرزندان عزیز من هستید.